This is the time of the avalanche, the waterfall, the immensely heightened frequency that we have spoken of so often before. It will continue to increase, but you already are into rates of change that you are struggling to deal with. This is as it was forecasted, and it is necessary. You will make it. Set your minds at ease in that regard. It is being closely monitored and gauged individually. If you are indeed in overwhelm, it is time to stop and breathe. And you may ask for our help. You know this. There are a great many reasons for what is happening and for the ramping up of which we speak, not the least of which is that it is making the perception of it unavoidable for more and more of you. There is a great awakening happening now. There are those reading this who began their awakening years ago. There are also those who are still trying to piece together an understanding of the situation and are finding it very difficult to do while this whirlwind of change becomes more and more manifest into the physical world that you seem to be living in. It is a world that is reflecting the vast change in consciousness you have undergone and are yet experiencing. In other words, you are successfully doing what you are there to do. And that brings us to the point of today's message. We would title this, Doors Are Opening, if it needed a title. You are increasingly bringing to yourselves the people, resources, and experiences that you need to accomplish your life purpose. You say, but I don't know what that is. And we answer, yes, you do. The evidence that the major part of you that is awake and aware knows exactly what he or she needs to do is all around you. It is only the remnant of your consciousness that still considers itself to be separate from us, from the all, that does not know that it knows. In many respects, it is afraid to know. It is afraid of a judgment that it still thinks may be in store for it, there is none. It is afraid of the responsibility that it will bring. The divine being that is the true you, knows its worth and its power. It is never afraid. The small you is not in any danger in that regard. Allow that divine you to be incarnate. That is what the term ascension truly means. Breathe you, into you. Breathe light into you. Discover how amazing you really are. As you do this, the wonderful action of synchronicity will begin to surface more and more into your life. You will discover that as you move along the path, things just happen unexpectedly, exactly as and when you need them. Your life can be truly joyful and amazing if you let it be. We are overusing that word amazing, yes? Well, life should be amazing where you are. If that were not possible, you would not be learning anything. Imagine yourselves where we are, meeting each other, and telling your stories. You won't believe this. I got down there and couldn't remember a thing. Man, what a mess I got into. Then? So, as we were saying, doors are opening. You have waited a long time for this. Be prepared for a period of chaos. Not everyone is aware, as you know. And you may be a beacon, a guiding light. Do not attempt to be a savior. As you have very likely experienced, people who are not awake do not take well to being told what they must believe or think. Answer truthfully when asked, of course. But those who will come will have their own awakening as and when they are ready. That is what happened for you, is it not? That is a part of what this revving up is about, as we said. That will be one effect of the increasing chaos. All change contains an initial period of chaos. Else, why change? Do you think mankind normally considers changing when everything is wonderful? Why would they? So allow yourselves to continue along your awakening paths. Allow yourselves to incorporate more and more of the higher consciousness that you are into your awareness. Find the wonder, the delight, and the joy in your lives. And flavor them with gratitude for it all. You still have a long way to go, but most of you who are reading this now know that you are on the way. And if we may be allowed our usual bit of light-hearted humor, we've got your back. So dance your dance, and sing your song. It's time.